This question is kind of straightforward, but its consequences are not. A common class of medication used nowadays are the DPP-IV inhibitors, and these medications are known to cause pancreatitis. So technically not all of the drugs within this class are known to do this, but most doctors play it safe and they will not prescribe a DPP-IV inhibitor for people with a history of pancreatitis. So it's important to select correctly here.